what does that say about me? You can take it from two guys whose names you can hardly remember, but I ask you to share an experience like it where it's about intimacy and you say no?